In this example, we are given that on one face of an equilateral prism, a light ray strikes normally. And if it is refractive index is 3/2, we are required to find the angle between incident ray and the ray that leaves the prism. Let us first draw the situation. If this is an equilateral prism, where prism angle we can consider 60 degrees. If a light ray incident onto the mat surface of a prism, normally we know that it will be refracted as it is without any deviation. And on the other face, it will incident at an angle 60 degrees only, because if this angle is 60, this will be 30 and this will also be 60. And in this situation, we know well that for glass, the value of critical angle is given as sine inverse of 1/μ. If we substitute the value of mu, this is coming out to be sine inverse of 2/3, which is approximately 42 degrees, 41 point something degrees. So here the incidence angle from glass to air interface is 60, which is more than critical angle. That means it will be reflected according to law of refraction at an angle 60 degrees only. And if this angle is 60 degrees, it will incident on the other face normally. And it will come out as it is. So here we can see that with respect to the incident direction, the light ray will be deviated by an angle 60 degrees. So directly we can write down angle between incident ray and emergent ray. It is the emergent ray which is emerging out from the prism, from the base of it. This angle delta can directly be given as 60 degrees, which will be the answer to this problem.